their starting five for both teams. This is a critical time for them. They've got guys, a lot of away games coming up, and it's a stretch that's going to be a very, very difficult test.
You know, the trip they've got in front of them, as long and as difficult as it may be, could be a launching point if they come through it successfully. I mean, those long trips can oftentimes, when you're on the road, be momentum builders for you.
And, you know, obviously it can work the other way too, Clark. I mean, things can go south on you if you get off to a bad start on a trip like that. So, yeah, this could be a
17-24 record here at home.
Six on the shot clock. Fires the three. Person with the bucket.
You know what?
He passes to Mann. Johnson on him. The jump hook, and that one's good. He feeds it to Johnson. Passes it to Finley. Makes it off the glass. Late reaction. The Suns trailing. Johnson off the pick for Manning. And the shot is good from Johnson. Johnson puts the lead pass in front of him. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty. Well, Clark, a clear lane to the basket and the emphatic jam. Johnson outside. Pass to Manning. Back to Johnson. Tries a three. That's good. Johnson's got five. He passes it to Geiger. And the layup falls.
Great interplay there.
To the middle. Number 23. Terrific assist, a nice finish. Solid.
Pounding the ball inside. You got to continue to go to the well.
Outside for Curry. Johnson. Good, and Curry gets the assist. And it's 6 points for Johnson. The pass to Finley. Wide open look. That one off the back iron and out.
Easy look there, but, you know, he misses those once in a while.
Curry, good.
So far.
Now Finley fades and shoots. That's good.
What a start to this game.
Tell you what, feels like a game on the playground. Forget about defense, just keep firing.
Curry outside, and another three for Charlotte.
That is
43 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Here's Adams. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. To the paint. Fast break, here come the Suns, and Bennett throws it down. Number 24, defended by Perry. Inside Leaner, that's good. And the Hornets lead by 8. Number 24, guarded by Green, good. Outside, Green. Barkley is guarded by Johnson. For three, Smith. That drops.
Smith, when you leave them that wide open, that's why you have to stay alert on defense.
And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three. Shot clock at 6. Three-pointer. Another three for Phoenix. For Charlotte, they've gone 2-4 shooting the ball here in the second. And Adams kicks.
Oh, ridiculous.
Tore it down that time.
Down tonight, they're 4-for-9. Pass to Reeves. Launches a three. Gets the bucket. And Smith kicks it to Barkley. Tries again. It's good. Great play by Williams to set it up. Back, covered by Smith. Back to Parrish. The pass to Reeves. A three-pointer is right on target. The person. Barkley outside. Passes it to person. Rocket 6. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. Suns trail by 7. Barkley left side. That's in there. Johnson with the assist. Johnson attacking. Pass to Person. Gets a very good look and converts.
To get into the flow of this game, but now he's definitely found his stride and rhythm.
With his first shot attempt, gets the bucket. Manning, the pass to Williams. Gives him the lead pass and taken away by Johnson. Passes to Reeves. And that one's good. Now it's a 6-point Charlotte lead. 43 seconds left here in the second. And the slam dunk by Johnson.
Clark, I'm guessing it was not really set in that situation.
We've got 28 seconds left in the first half. Manning, smooth as silk on the finger roll. Pass to Manning. Gets it to go. He has six. Johnson outside to the inside. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe. Bevin. The pass to Mann. Feeds it to Barkley. Defended by Rice. Fade away. Barkley gets the bucket. Rice defended by Barkley. Rice passes to Geiger. A great 1-2 punch. Beautiful pass and nasty jam.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
Pulls up. Again, Phoenix. And the Hornets call time here. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Here's Curry. Cans the shot from the wing. Curry's got 13. Third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. No good from Rice. The Suns have gone 3 of 7 on field goal attempts here in the second half. This game is going to take a big swing.
Fun exhibition game, not a close game like this.
Look how frustrated Steve is over
there. Well, I just like that he didn't choose to just lay it up there. I mean, he threw it down with...
Passes it to Manning. Teardrop shot. That's in, coming off an assist from Johnson. Rice passes to Geiger. Bogues. Curry outside. And another three for Charlotte.
These defenders had best.
Passed him in. Can't hit. And Charlotte will go the other way with it. They've led by as many as 11 points. Here's Curry. True on the 14-footer. The dish to Barkley. Defended by Rice. Person kicks to Finley. Pocket six. It's good from long range. He's covered by Person. 13 feet away. Great defense that time from Person. Suns trail by 7. And Finley gets it to go. He has 6. Six left here in the third quarter. Curry, the rim-rattling two-handed jam. 55 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Down low. Nice shot by Bennett. Bennett's got 6.
You see the defenders get out of his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the bucket, but not that time.
Bennett defended by Geiger. This one for 3, and the shot is good. For the Hornets.
Boy, their passing has been picturesque, a thing of beauty in both halves. More than a few of their baskets have come off assists.
And they continue. Gill kicks to Johnson. And there's the pass to Geiger. Gets it to go.
Smart move with that.
Feeds to Barkley. Defended by Rice. Just 5 to shoot. Johnson attacking the 11-footer. Offensive rebound. Johnson with some nice D. Hornets leading by 6. Inside, here's Curry. The shot is off. Some solid defense here from Charles Barkley. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here.
Rice, defended by Barkley. Rice drills the baseline jumper. Hornets have gone 2 of 4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. There's Curry. Misses off the left iron. Suns trail by six. Person, the pass to Johnson. Barkley. Well-placed jumper from the free throw line.
He's definitely got that.
14 feet away. Rebound by Johnson. Johnson's got his sixth rebound on the night. Pushing it up. Person kicks to Williams. That's good.
Good job there recognizing the mismatch and then just going.
Here's Curry with the three, and that one's good. Curry's got 23 points. Phoenix has gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Count the basket and the foul. Larry Johnson picks one up. Charlotte has gone 1-for-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Geiger with a screen on Barkley. Weiss passes to Johnson. And that one off the back of the rim and in. Johnson's got four this fourth person. Barkley, six on the shot clock. Corner shot. And he jams it with authority.
Rudely thrown down after the offensive rebound. He is ramped up now.
Yes, you're right. And you figure this game might come down to a few of those effort plays.
Always does, Kevin.
I wouldn't doubt it. Seems like that kind of a contest tonight.
Here's Bowles. Off the mark and a bad shot there. What an opportunity here.
What a chance to take the lead. Huge right here.
The 17-footer. And that one comes up a bit short. Phoenix has gotten the three-point shot off 16 times tonight. 7 times they've hit it. 9 times they've missed. Johnson, the pass to Person. Back to Johnson to take the lead. Williams passes it to Person. On the wing, Johnson. He tries for three. Geiger with the rebound. And now they decide to foul intentionally. And that's an intentional foul.
Yeah, you got to freeze the clock. That's the enemy in this situation.
A few misses at the line.
He hits the first one, and that will put them up by two. He's off on the free throw. Able to hit that second on the top end. Phoenix calls timeout. Phoenix has gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Person kicks to Barkley. He feeds it to Johnson. Back to Barkley. He passes to Person. The dish to Barkley. To take the lead. Oh, that shot had a chance, but no good. And so it's the Hornets who come out on top. And Clark, you know, it was quite a nail bite.
Yeah, it was tight. Their guys were able to come up with big plays down the stretch, and that's the difference.